invented a computer that could print anything, now you can with the Comprinter. How does the Comprinter work? I'll show you one quick test.
Can I test it out?
Sure.
Well, how does it work?
I'll show you how right now.
Huh, so I copied that and pasted it. This is so weird. Wow, I can't believe the Comprinter worked. Thanks, Comprinter.
Told you it worked three easy steps. What did I say about the Comprinter? I said it's amazing. So with the Comprinter, you can print anything small. And what I mean by small is like, you can't print humans, you can't print another world, like another Earth or Mars, you can't print on Mars. Anyways, anything like that. It can't print money, because that's illegal, and you can be rich in literally seconds. It costs $3,000 for just the Comprinter itself, plus $1,000 for another printer. I don't know, it doesn't really make sense. But, plus $500 more for a DJ Khaled autograph. Buy now. $4,500 for everything. The Comprinter is awesome.
The Comprinter is the best product I've ever used. Honestly, a 10 out of 10 product. I was able to print away all my life problems.
The Comprinter is awesome. I just printed a new stack of pencils.
The Comprinter is amazing. You can just do whatever you want. And I love my autograph from DJ Khaled.
The Comprinter is amazing!
Audio Jungle.